shows up. He rolls like it when he doesn't give up. All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Seems to be a throwback type of matchup here. The classically trained striker taking on the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt. But BJJ black belt with this guy doesn't even begin to describe his credentials.
It does not describe how good he is. His vast knowledge of all the Jiu-Jitsu positions. This guy, once you're on...
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Back to the feet.
Double leg shot.
Oh, he slams him to the ground. It's the elbow there. Oh, elbows landing in bunches. Now you gotta cover up. Oh, reversal here, DC.
What a way to switch the position. Fantastic movement by the bottom fighter.
All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Strong bottom. Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. Postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now, the ground and pound starts.
Oh, nice job here staying busy off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom. Under 2 minutes now to go in the opening round. Good, solid strike on the ground.